Soalnya about the smile, I don't know the cost of the danger,
Your name is?
It's me, Poonam Adam Singh.
Hey, you know.
Mira, dinner for the dinner for the family. There are luga business plan for that. And this stop is going to be what? That ki, kita kudu ngomong deh. You, dia aku bantu restoran, mami itu mana? Ina.
Are you all guys ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
So आजको हैन हाम्रो कलेजमा एडवर्टाइजमेन्ट कार्यक्रम हुँदैछ किन भनेको यहाँ भनेको हेर्न सक्नुहुन्छ दाइहरु छ क्यामेरा लिएर आउनु भएको अनि यस्तै हो मन्टु तिम्रो कुन प्रिपरेसन छ प्रेजेन्टेसन दिदैनौ दिदैनौ कुनको दिन्छ
चला सर आयो
आज चाहिँ यहाँ प्रोजेक्टरबाट चाहिँ प्रेजेन्टेसन हुन्छ हैन एकछिन पछि पीएम सब्जेक्टमा प्रेजेन्टेसन हुन्छ नि त्यसपछि डान्स हुन्छ सो अलि अबाउट गेस स्माइल हेर्न सक्नुहुन्छ कस्तो दिन छ डेन्जर दिन छ अनि के त
अनि दिदीको
चाहिँ तिम्रो कुन प्रेजेन्टेसन हो प्रिपेयर छैन So, apa saya mau preparation gara gara aku sih, na taro apa boleh dinsu bani mau danger preparation gara gara aku, ani kosko dinsu preparation, kosko dinsu presentation tuh saya boleh kapan yang lain bantu, kosor aku deh unun sapi yo ya mko, light up gara deh.
Hi, Bonsar Arjunji, next week I'm going to explain about individual process. Bina,
So I would like to express it that first of all, human barriers of psychological barriers are generated due to human perception. Means, मानसिक अर्थे गलती दिली है, गलती गलती अर्थे कम्युनिकेशन में बाधा हो जाए सर. Lack of skills and negative thinking of top level managers.
I want to say something on this topic.
Hey, you are
giving me all that kind of chance, and I will present yours. And my topic is about the superior complex. First of all, what is superior complex? Superior complex means it is a higher kind of other faculty that you have. Superior complex is the higher of me also creates a barrier and effective communication. Such mechanism feel superior, do not like to talk and communicate with each other. In teaching, there is no communication between source and students. कोई पढ़ाई को कोई घूमते चला कोई गेम को पूरा करे को ए यार गेम पूरा करे को माइक सो गेम दियो यार 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 यार
Let's go.
Important discussion on semantic barriers and barriers for effective communication. First of all, I would like to thank our Rajan Yadav sir who has given us the opportunity to speak on this topic. I would like to introduce you to my group members. Paran, Vishnu, Jivan, Kanchan, Poonam and me, Rishabh. Now without any delay, I would like to call Paran to give short introduction on semantic barriers.
Once again, hello everyone. I am Paran Roy, standing in front of you to say something about the presentation. Before starting the presentation, I would like to give very thanks to Rajan sir, who have given us some opportunity to stay in front of you all. Okay. Before starting my topic, I want to start with a quote, and that is, we don't have equal talent, okay? We don't have equal talent, but we have the opportunity to express our talent. So, let's begin to my topic. Are you all guys ready?
Yes!
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Suppose, let's pick up me and Rishabh. He's from another country, and I'm from Nepal. We don't have equal talent. We don't understand each other's language. And when I am saying something to him, we will not understand. We will not understand. Absolutely, we will not understand. Okay? Then, the communication between us does not take place. So, it is a language-related limits. This is the language-related barriers. Now, let's say, apart, it's not understanding. We all know this guy.
Yes.
Only one.
Yes.
Yes.
And see what is it? Just take like someone may have. We got another person. Thank you.
Thank you,
Arun.
I would like to explain my topic. Hey, like this. Kunai pani sansar garda le presak lai ki bhanna khokeko huncha. र त्यो प्रेसकले संचारकर्ताले जुन प्रतिक्रिया दिइरहेको हुन्छ उसले अलगै ढंगले सुनिरहेछ सुनिरहेको हुन्छ र उसले
As we know that nowadays companies use modern technologies to make their work more easier and faster.
I would like to thank our respected Rajan sir and my group leader Arjun as my group members who give me a chance to say something in front of you. Today I would like to talk about listening, translation, living communication. Firstly, let me introduce myself. My name is Vishnu Roya. I am from Sokori, which is located in Madhesh province, Nepal. Now I am going to the topic, misleading translation. Actually, misleading translation refers to a situation where our translation or interpretation is not accurate or fails to convey the intended meaning of original text. This may be happened due to various reasons, such as differences in language, cultural context, as well as errors during the translation process. It means that wrong. I would like to introduce Ms. Poonam for further explanation.
Your name is?
It's me, Poonam Adamsi. My today's topic is, cause a failure.
can be caused by differences in languages, beliefs, or values. So, all the failures of faith. Different are Mandar is a Maitri.
Yes, yes, yes. Maitri caste. पार्ट वन प्रेजेन्टेसन सघाएर फेरि कम्प्युटर ल्याबमा आएर होइन यहाँ भनेको कम्प्युटरको एडभर्टाइजमेन्ट दाइहरू चाहिँ यहाँ भिडियो रेकर्ड गर्छ होइन त्यो कलेजको अनि सबैजनाले त्यही भएर बसाएको छ होइन अनि त्यो सघाएर होइन फेरि चाहिँ फेरि प्रेजेन्टेसन स्टार्ट हुन्छ र त्यो बिचमा के कस्तो हुन्छ ब्रेक टाइममा चाहिँ के कस्तो हुन्छ तपाईँले भन्नेछु है हेर्नु पुरा भिडियो नि एकदम दामी भिडियो छ है सो यहाँ डिएसएलआरमा सुट भइरहेछ होइन सो डिएसएलआरमा यस्तै सुट हुन्छ अनि यस्तै हो केटाहरू चाहिँ सब फोटो खिचाउन मारम मार गर्छ क्या त्यही भएर
अब यस्तो छ कि आज हामीहरूको सुटिङ भइरहेछ मतलब यो चाहिँ आज कम्प्युटरको मतलब भिडियो गरेर अब हाम्रो कलेज पेजमा हाल्छ अनि विद्यार्थीहरूलाई आकर्षक एम्स कलेजमा गर्छन् हाम्रो एम्स कलेज भने यत्रो एथलेटिक भनेर तर हाम्रो
के भन्छ प्लिज दिस कलेज नेम आलिया भट्ट फाइनली मेरो मोबाइल होइन अफिसबाट सो अब चाहिँ आज इक्जाम हो होइन हाम्रो कम्प्युटर क्लासको सो एकछिनपछि भेट्छु तपाईँसँग
I would like to thank you to our group mate of members who helped me to complete this presentation. And very happy to Rajendra sir.
Our group leader, Yuvraj. And thank you so much, Rajendra sir, who guided our presentations, our presentations. And it's me, Krishna Kwadukta. And My topic name is Mechanical Barriers. So Mechanical Barriers is like as mechanical communication barriers are technical for software for message. So what do you mean? हामी चाहिँ कुनै म्यासेज ट्रान्सफर गर्दैछ त्यो टेक्निकल बेरियर्स अन्तर्गत भनेको एउटा मेकनिकल बेरियर्स पनि पर्दछ जस्तै कि हामीले इन्टरनेटमा युज गरिरहेछौँ कुनै म्यासेज पठाउनको लागि होइन म्यासेज पठायो बिचमा टेक्निकल प्रब्लम आयो लाइक एज इन्टरनेट भयो होइन इन्टरनेटको कारणले हामीले चाहिँ जुन हामीले म्यासेज पठाउनु पर्ने छ एक्चुअलमा 100% जाँदैन कि म्यासेज त्यो भनेको एउटा के कारण एउटा हार्डवेयरको कारण सफ्टवेयरको कारणले गर्दा टेक्निकल प्रब्लमले गर्दा चाहिँ मेकनिकलमा पनि प्रब्लम आएको हुन्छ र जुन हामीले चाहिँ 100% चाहिँ इन्फर्मेसन दिन खोज्छौँ अर्को पार्टीलाई त्यो चाहिँ 100% जाँदैन त्यो भनेको टेक्निकल टेक्निकल मेकनिकल भेरी अन्तर्गत पर्दछ सो द्याट्स माई पोइन्ट सो थ्याङ्क यू सो मच आई वुड लाइक टु कल मिस मस्तिका
My name is Sarah and I am studying in the computer science program. Well, this is Kasturi and today I am going to explain about information overload. Do you know guys what information overload? Information overload is when there is too much data and information presented, it makes audience confused, lost, and unable to grasp the central mind of the presentation. Information overload occurs when one is trying to process too much information. It means attack with too much information at the same time. It becomes a problem in a workplace and life in general.
Hello everyone, it's me Mira. Thank you so much sir for giving this great opportunity to say something in front of you all. And my hopes is culture practice and compilation. The different culture and practice, The culture of mobs and families within the organization also influence how communication takes place. Also, practice one, because now our Nepali society grows, na? Nepali society grows, and after this, suddenly, culture keeps on, eh? Male gender lines are being broken up, eh? Male gender lines are broken up. I mean, for a power past the same one, rather, that's in jail, to the breaking sort of. Male students are being out of the chain of life. It's not funny. After living, I believe in your space, so the difference is also. So,
फाइनली छुट्टी भइसक्या छ अनि आलिया भट चाहिँ स्माइल दिए बस्छ होइन सो अब चाहिँ कम्प्युटर क्लास जानु जाँदैछु होइन अनि कम्प्युटर क्लास सकाएर चाहिँ फेरि रुमतिर जानुपर्छ सो अब चाहिँ फाइनली प्रेजेन्टेसन सकिसकेको छ अनि म अनि ऋषभ रुमतिर जाँदैछु ल